Hello! I'm going to be reacting to Secret Secret and Silent Cry in this video because I'm going to be reacting to both because one of my subscribers, who's the same one who suggested the storyline, recommended that I should, if I react to Secret Secret, I should react to Silent Cry afterwards because they come as a pair and it just works well together. So I don't really know the reason why, but I will find out soon in this video. But yeah, so thank you guys for voting in that poll, and yeah, let's get straight to it.
Closing up. 깊게 젖어버린 옷 시끄럽던 음악 소리마저 작게 만들냐 답답했던 내 목소리를 다 이 비행을 보내고 싶어 꺼내본다 내려오는 빗물에 모든 걱정들 다 묻혀졌네 이런 내 모습 속으로 젖어 한 방울까지 오늘 얼굴로 떠나보네 손끝에 맺힌 마지막까지 모두 다 괜찮은 척하는 게도 외로워 홀로 다른 곳을 바라보며 나의 고민을 수없이 지웠다 그리는 걸 반복해봤자 달라지는 건 없어
뭔가는 익숙해지겠지
이런 느낌조차 잊은 채로 살아가겠지
바쁘게 걸어가다 보면 괜찮아지겠지
비 온 뒤에 땅이 걷고 다시금 꽃이 피듯이 축 처진 어깨 젖어버린 옷 시끄럽던 음악 소리마저 작게 만들려 답답했던 내 목소리를 다 이 비에 흘려보내고 싶어 꺼내보다 내려오는 빗물에 모든 걱정들을 다 떨쳤네 이런 내 모습 속으로 더 깊이 젖어들지 않게 Baby it's falling 끝에 한 방울까지 오늘 얼굴로 떠나보네 손끝에 맺힌 마지막까지 모두 다 웃어본다 하루가 길어진다 점점 더 지쳐간다 세상에 혼자 남겨진 기분이야 난 이 맘조차 속이며 잘 지낼까 손끝에 맺힌 마지막까지 모두 다
So, I just reacted to Secret Secret. Wow, what a song, what lyrics. I see that Han wrote the song, wrote the lyrics. But yeah, I mean, the lyrics are very, very deep and very emotional. And it's literally like the title, Secret Secret. Like, a lot of people, when they go through like worries and thoughts and like inner thoughts that they don't usually say, they just want to keep it as a secret and they don't want to share about it, even talking to people doesn't help. So sometimes it's just like, I don't know, sometimes, or maybe sometimes it helps when you tell someone, oh, like something similar to it, or they just say like, if someone shares to them about their worries, you just say like, oh, I've been through something similar, but you won't express too much about it just because you're embarrassed and kind of shy to still talk about it yourself, like you haven't accepted it yourself. So to talk to someone about it is even harder and more difficult. I mean, if you've watched my vlog series, which I still have yet to upload another video, you can tell from there that I relate to this song a lot and quite a few of their other songs. But I relate to most songs to do with mental health anyway, because I'm a kind of person who hides what I feel, what I really feel about a certain situation, I can relate to a situation, but I don't talk about it because it's very difficult for me to open up on. So I just don't, and I let other people speak for themselves instead, and I listen. So it's kind of thing like that. But yeah, That was a good song. That was a good, very good song. I didn't expect it to be like slower. I didn't actually expect, to be honest, with Stray Kids. I think or many other K-pop bands can never expect one genre. You can expect random genres in every single song. But yeah, let's get straight to Silent Cry. Just reacted to Silent Cry, the same with Secret. It doesn't have an MV, and it didn't have a live, I'm sure there is a live video somewhere, but I was looking for something similar with the one with Secret, which I couldn't find. So yeah, I'll probably watch that in my spare time, but yeah, and now I understand why my subscriber specifically requested that I react to this song after Secret, because Silent Cry is like a response to the song. So like in Silent Cry, people are the ones who are worried about the people who are crying while they're alone, feeling alone and everything. So yeah, it's just a response of comfort and everything, and it kind of makes you kind of happy again, but also sad at the same time because there's a lot of people who are going through this kind of thing, situation, and they just don't know how to approach someone, but they don't realize that there are people already there close to them who are willing to listen and everything. And it's quite, it's, I don't know, it's very complex, very complicated situation to be in. But yeah, I don't know. I don't really know how to explain it because I'm in that kind of situation where I'm the one who's like, I'm both. I can play both people. I think everyone can. So I can be the one who needs comfort, but at the same time, I don't know how to ask for it. Maybe just because of upbringing, I don't know. This might sound deep, but I don't feel like I deserve to be comforted, or I shouldn't show that I'm weak. Basically, that's the kind of understanding I have on crying and kind of being emotional in general. So then when I got friends and everything, I'm like, okay, there are people who actually keep asking me if I'm okay or not, or how are you, and I never know how to answer that, or sometimes I just answer it like kind of like quick, so it ends quicker, ends faster, if that makes sense. So I just say like, oh, it's been alright, I've been fine, everything's been okay, you? That's it, that's the conversation. But now as I grew older, I think I'm becoming more open to share more information, I guess. But it's still kind of difficult. But yeah. And then also I'm on the other side of the person, other side of me, where it's like I'm telling my friends the exact same thing. Where I'm like, I'm here for you, I'm here if you need to talk, if you need to chat, just call me, text, whatever. But yeah, it's a bit hard to be in that kind of situation. But yeah, I really love both of the songs. Thank you so much for requesting those. Those songs have been requested for a while. As I said, I have a list that I'm going through. But yeah, wow. I feel very comforted and feel very conflicted by those songs, just because I can relate a lot. So yeah, thank you so much for requesting those songs. That will be it for this reaction. Please check out my socials in the description below, and also I have an Etsy shop where I do sell my own kind of art, mental health based and BTS fan art. I might include more fan art on there, not sure yet, but yeah. So far it's going well, so check out the website for more info on shipping and stuff that I sell on that website. But yes, thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye!